We got him, 47.
For code? Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
You're coming with me. Understood?
That he entered the building, but he isn't reported for duty. Probably still down.
Hello. Yeah, I just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, Knight.
Break.
Thank you.
Carl Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant. We got him, 47.
Soon there will be no more practice. In the meantime, Nexus, our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Check that out, would you?
Yeah.
Got some strange noises here. Looking at you
Yep.
Yeah, it's impressive, all right.
A safe in Madame Carlisle's office. I bet she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
Yeah.
Agent Green.
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Every move we make, he might be listening in. There's no other explanation for it. Go silent, we can't risk it.
Need a call again?
Yeah, it's fine. I'm right there.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Shit!
What's that?
Man, I got nothing. Stand by.
You got one option, sir. Show me those hands right now. Asshole!
Good, that's Imogen Royce down. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core. Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second.
I'm not an idiot.
That's just humor. Yates likes this little games. Don't be wrong.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Soy yo. Just checking out the strange sound.
Bingo!
Thank you.
Oh. It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47. How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent. Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
Oh. Yes, I'm standing right here, sir. Please step out of my bubble.
Seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
International finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick's CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Tim Quinn and Jack Holliday step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past, dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. there will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.